It's Leo.
Hey, boo-boo.
I need your advice, like, right now.
Let me guess. Your high school crush messaged you, and you want to know what to say.
Oh my god, you have to be psychic.
No, baby cakes, you're just predictable. Here's what you're gonna do. Don't respond to that message, post a thirst trap, then let him message you again. After, respond and tell him to take you out for lunch.
Oh my god, you're such a genius. You're such a genius. Oh my god, I knew it was the right thing to ask you. Wait, hold on, someone else is on the other line. I'll call you back.
Hey, bitch, what's good?
Oh, not much. I was just talking to fake-ass Libra right now. What's good with you?
Well, I just wanted to wrap my brain around why we look like we're in the same house wearing the same clothes, but we're clearly at all not in the same place at all.
Gemini, I swear you asked the dumbest questions ever. I really have no time for this. I'm gonna call you back though, all right?
Wait, hold on!
Bye, hey, my bad, Libra. I'm back though.
No, that's totally cool. Who are you talking to?
Oh, no one special, boo-boo. Just fake-ass Gemini.
He's doing nothing important, I presume, like always. Anyway, I'm gonna go back to singing Whitney Houston.
Oh my god, bitch, can I join you?
Of course, boo-boo.